Guys, this is Wolfie and welcome back to my channel. So kung first time mo sa channel ko guys, again, ako si Wolfie at nag-a-upload ako or gumagawa ako ng mga tutorial videos, informational videos at entertainment videos. So again, please subscribe to my channel for more videos, okay? So ngayon guys, ang gagawin natin ay magbabayad tayo ng aking internet bill. So, ang aking internet service provider, guys, ay Converge. Alright? So, to make the payment, ang gagamitin nating application ay GCash. So, i-launch lang natin si GCash, guys. Alright? And then, ilagay ko lang ang aking MPIN number, guys. Just give me 1 second. Okay. So, ayan siya guys, na pull up ko ng aking GCash account. So, ang balance natin for today ay 4,523 pesos and 9 cents. And para makapagbayad tayo guys, i-click lang natin itong pay bills. So, dito guys, sa page na ito, marami kang makikitang services like electricity, water services or utilities, internet services, okay? So, ang pipiliin natin since magbabayad tayo ng internet bill ay itong cable/internet. So, i-click natin to guys. Okay, and then hanapin lang natin si Converge. So, ito siya. So, ito guys, kapag nagbabayad ako ng bill, nilalagyan ko na lang ng heart para mabilis ko siyang makita. Okay? So, i-click natin or i-tap natin itong si Converge ICT. So, ayan siya guys. Now, to make the payment, meron ditong account number. So, kailangan natin ilagay yung information dyan guys. Account name, amount, at email. So, nakalagay din dito guys na payment will be posted within 24 hours. So, ang aking due date guys ay sa 8. So, today is the 6th, kaya papasok pa yung payment natin. Otherwise, kapag due date mo ngayon, guys, pwede pa rin naman pero mas sigurado kapag dun ka na mismo sa Converge magbayad ng yung bill, okay? Para iwas putol, guys, iwas abala. So, aside from that, guys, meron din nakalagay dito sa baba na sabi, your convenience fee for this transaction is 7 pesos. Right now, ito, ilagay ko lang yung information na kailangan nila guys para ma-process natin itong payment. So, ginagawa ko to actually guys kasi, di ba, ang bilis ng transaction kahit nasa bahay ka, nakakapagbayad ka ng inyong internet bill. Aside from that guys, hindi na ako pumipila sa labas para lang makapagbayad. Di ba? Ang laking convenience. So, as of right now, ito, nilalagay ko lang yung information na kailangan nila. So, once makompleto natin, guys, ay syempre kailangan din nating i-double check para makita natin. Okay. So, yan. Nilagay ko na yung amount, guys. Actually, yung aking plan is 1,500 for 35 Mbps. And then, nilagay ko na din yung aking email, guys. Okay? So, nilagay ko yung aking email, guys, dahil gusto kong makakuha ng receipt kasi dito nila isi-send kapag okay na yung aking transaction. So, after this, guys, i-double check ko lang yung information na nilagay ko just to make sure I'm paying the right account number. Kasi kung nagkamali tayo dito, guys, mahirap nang bawiin yung ating pera, right? So, just give me 1 second, guys. I'll just need to double check this. So, tama naman, guys, yung information na nilagay ko. Okay, so, ang next step natin na i-click natin itong next, guys, na nasa ibaba. Okay, so, sabi you are about to pay 1,500 using your GCash. Okay? Alright, so, ang i-click natin, guys, ay confirm to confirm the payment. So, ayan siya, processing. Let's just wait for a couple of seconds until ma-process ang ating payment. So, ayan siya guys. As you can see, sabi naka-receive na ako ng text message confirming my payment. And then, ito, meron na rin akong reference number. Tsaka yung amount na binayaran ko, pati na rin yung charge. So, in total guys, ang amount is 1,500 plus 7 pesos na service or convenience charge. So, okay naman siya guys. Wala naman akong na-experience na issue in paying my bill. Again, hindi po ito sponsor video, okay? So, I'm just paying my internet bill on GCash. So, okay naman siya guys. Mabilis ang proseso. At ito nga, may charge nga lang na 7 pesos. Pero okay na din yun dahil hindi na ako na masahe at hindi na ako na pagod sa pagpila at pagbayad ng aking bill. So, just click done guys since natapos na tayo. At yun guys, naibawas na din sa ating available balance yung binayaran nating bill para sa ating internet. So, for this one guys, I will rate my payment 8 stars out of 10. 10 sana to guys kung free ang pagbabayad. Pero okay na din, naintindihan ko naman. So again, thank you so much for watching my videos. My name is Wolfie and please subscribe to my channel. See you next time guys.